Okay.
Roger, roger.
I did do that, right? Okay, no, I did not.
Listen up, people. I finally have scientific proof that Spider-Man is a crime against nature. Allow me to explain. A recent incident involving a construction crane and a tiny bit of ice turned into a spider snafu when the masked menace decided to intervene. The result? A disaster the likes of which this city has never seen. We have yet to receive a body count, but I can assure you, it will be... What's that? I'm being told no lives were lost, thank heavens. But the number of injured is likely significant. We're still awaiting word from local hospitals on just how many... Seriously? I'm now being told there were no injuries. However, this doesn't change the fact that this tragedy could have been avoided if Spider-Man had just let nature take its course. Jared, get me new fact-checkers! I know they're your roommates! Get me new ones! Get rid of the one with the beanie!
Okay, they're not up here.
Gotta lock onto the signal. Finding the signal. All right, now to track them down. Those billboards could definitely be switched up more often. Just not with the Underground's logo. And here's the Underground.
Challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Three hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Three hits. Okay, got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible.
Target.
combat training. Right. And that's three. No worries. I've taken my fair share of lumps too. Stand in the circle to try again.
Dang, man. He's about messing around.
Practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
I got this.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Attack protocols active. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
That's two. Keep moving, Miles. Only one chance left.
I got this.
Commencing melee attack. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Initiating. Oh, no worries, Miles. That's what training's for. Want to try again? Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left.
One hit. All good.
Commencing melee attack. It's active. Close combat subroutine active. Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Melee attack sequence. Pulling the trigger. Look out. Combat simulation is active. Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Melee attack.
So how the hell did you get home?
Heads up! Ranged enemies on the field! Incoming! Dodge, dodge, dodge!
Dang, man! Pete's not messing around!
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment.
Is this yours?
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Simulated gunfire. Active. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Initiating melee attack.
Think fast!
Combat script. Heads up! Ranged enemies on the field. Simulated gunfire. Active. Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Pete doesn't make it easy.
Initiate. Range attack.
Batter up!
Melee attack. Thank you.
one hit. All good.
That's two. Keep moving, Miles. One chance left.
I got this.
Epic. Last phase up. You got this.
Come on, guys. All right. Let's do this.
Sam, this one.
Let's practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the last possible moment. Tactical analysis. Runner.
Okay, now I get what they mean by that. Okay, so actually that's nothing to do. Okay. Okay, I get
it. Another wave incoming. Keep it up.
Alright, shoot me.
Heat doesn't make it easy.
Keep moving, Miles. Only one chance left.
I got this.
Okay, so just don't get hit, period. Alright.
Wanna try again?
I thought I had to dodge at the right time to earn the point. Now just don't get hit. Okay, that I can do.
Miles, one chance left.
I got this.
practice the perfect dodge. Try dodging at the one.
That what happened.
Ranged enemies incoming. Watch out for gunfire. Ranged attack. Initiate.
I keep the NS.
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Heads up! Ranged enemies on the beat!
Oh!
Two chances left.
I didn't realize somebody had.
Key to a great dodge? Trust your gut. And in this case, gut means your superhuman intuition, aka spider sense. When I was starting out, I second guessed my spider sense, trying to stay in the driver's seat instead of letting it take the wheel. That's an easy way to lose a floating rib. Trust your spidey sense, gut, Miles. Here for a reason.
Trust my spotty sense, gut. A little gross, but good advice.
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Oh, lucky hit. Two chances left. Part of this hero thing is branding. What kind of hero are you? Green beefcake and these bullets for breakfast? The sneaky ninja hugs the shadows? Me? I'm all about the acrobatic ballet. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. They can't hit me. They can't hurt me. Plus, he could do it.
Acrobatic ballet?
Whoa.
I like that.
Great start. More enemies incoming.
That's a lot of guys.
Distance eliminate. Heads up. Ranged enemies on the beat. Incoming! Dodge! 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 Another wave incoming! Keep it up!
Heat doesn't make it easy.
Unit
was a little tough. Because I didn't know what to do right away.
got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Yeah.
Attacking. Down he goes. And the crowd goes wild.
Positive contact.
Oh, that.
Can't stand the heat. Get out the airborne.
Guys, while you're airborne.
Oh, I'm on fire.
KO'd before his feet even touched the ground. Nice!
Man, I feel like graceful. Cool.
Impressive airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
He's right. Way more control up here.
I was practically floating before you obliterated him into pixels. Work.
Classical music will go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Where did you learn moves like that? The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing on thin air. You can go anywhere, do anything. Never feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and sitting around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies.
Man, you can hear the happy and pink voice. He loves his gig.
Behavior status. KO'd before his feet even touched the ground. Nice!
Man, I feel like graceful. Cool.
Impressive airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Pete's right. Way more control up here.
I was practically floating before you obliterated him into pixels. Work.
Some classical music will go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Are you that spectacular all the time?
Get in there.
This Spider-Man gig is about exploiting every little weakness your opponent has. Squaring off against the outclass prize fighter with the main right hook, standing 10 feet off the ground. See how thunderous his punches are while he's flailing around like a skydiver without a parachute. You'd be surprised how quickly even the toughest dudes cry for their mommies when there's no solid ground beneath their feet.
Could listen to Pete Spider-Man shop talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
Impressive airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Pete's right. Way more control up here.
Melee attack sequence.
Oh. That wasn't it.
I was practically floating before you obliterated him into pixels.
Classical music will go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Where did you learn moves like that? The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing up in the air. You can go anywhere, do anything. Never feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and zipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies. Pure joy.
Man, you can hear the happy and deep voice. He loves his gig.
Melee attack. Impressive airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Whoa.
He's right. Way more control up here.
Ah. That one.
Classical music will go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Triggering melee attack.
Think fast!
class prize fighter with the main right hook? Take him 10 feet off the ground. See how thunderous his punches are while he's flailing around like a skydiver without a parachute. You'd be surprised how quickly even the toughest dudes cry for their mommies when there's no solid ground beneath their feet.
You could listen to Pete Spider-Man shop talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
Impressive airborne ballet of disruption there, Miles.
Ah,
he's right.
One there.
Way more control up here. Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time.
Let's retry.
The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing up in air. You can go anywhere, do anything. I feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm fucking zipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies.
Man, you can hear the happy and beat voice. He loves his game.
Activate range weapons. I'm all taking guys up while you're airborne. Target CI is rapidly changing.
Dale, grab that.
Oh, not what I wanted.
Could listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job. Got hands? Catch.
Oh, that gave me snow. Oh.
Impressive airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Pete's right. Way more control up here.
I was frantically floating. Before you obliterated him in a pixel. Good work.
Classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Behave
yourself.
Did you learn moves?
Okay. No Grimm Slow.
This Spider-Man game is about exploiting every little weakness your opponent has to give you the edge. Squaring off against a world-class prize fighter with the main right hook? See how thunderous his punches are while he's swirling around like a skydiver without a parachute. You'd be surprised how quickly even the toughest dudes cry for their mommies when there's no solid ground beneath their feet.
You can listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
No, not that. Oh.
Great with this, like a waltz
with
punches.
Oh,
shit. Not enough airborne KOs. Try again.
Not enough points. Dang, maybe next time.
Oh, I didn't want that. Yeah, I really didn't want that.
Man, you can hear the happy and deep voice. He loves this game.
idea what you are new for. Airbus. Set up a giant trampoline. Make folks fight while bouncing in the air. $1 billion idea, right? Scram together some money, make prototypes, and talk to the guys from Clash of Spider-Man fans club and become a test back. Super fun, 5 minutes. And then, well, let's just say don't 5 minutes of trampolines. Couple few trips to the ER and half a dozen leg pads later, airboxing should be back into the middle of the pitch. Gotta knock out a few more guys today. Dead.
This one's tough, man.
Have I seen your arms get sore?
This Spider-Man game is about exploiting every little weakness your opponent has to give you the edge. Squaring off against a world-class prize fighter with a mean right hook, standing 10 feet off the ground. See how clever it is.
Next time.
Ah, crap. Where did he go?
Set up a giant trampoline. Make folks fight while bouncing in the air.
Look, right there, right? Got this one to do that. I got dodge.
Try ganking guys up while you're airborne.
because I'm not careful, I accidentally flew to the ground, get no points.
This one's tough, man.
Ah, my arm is killing me.
The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing on thin air. You can go anywhere, do anything. Never feel more
whoa
like a Spider-Man than when I'm flopping and sticking around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies.
Man, you can hear the happy in Pete's voice. He loves this gig.
Combat space.
Okay, good. Oh my god.
Try taking guys up while you're airborne. It's disabled. Escape altitude. No, not that.
Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time.
Head's idea was for a new sport. Airbus. Set up a giant trampoline. Make those fight while bouncing through the air. $1 billion idea, right? Scrounge together some money, make a prototype, and talk to some guys from Flash and Spider-Man fan club and become a test it out.
Does not count.
Yeah.
one's tough, man.
Dang, maybe next time.
And this idea was for a new sport. Airbus. Set up a giant trampoline, make bulls fight while bouncing through the air. $1 billion idea, right? Ground together some money, make a prototype.
No.
Talk to the guys from Crash and Spider-Man fan club and become your sense of life. Super fun for 5 minutes. And, well, let's just say don't buy secondhand trampolines. Airboxing,
awful idea, awful.
Assessing strategic variants.
I have that one.
Five. few trips to the ER and half a dozen leg cabs later, airboxing or C-track. Still think it's a great idea, though. Well, maybe you guys.
Airboxing! Awful idea! Awful!
Hey, Leia.
Attack, ya fool!
Actually, you take this! Next time.
Oh, don't disarm. Get the final kill. Oh.
Where are they?
Behavior's done. Close range, not wrong.
so close. Come on, get them up here.
Classical music will go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Prize fighter with the right hook. Get him 10 feet off the ground. See how Thunder is
Nope, not that.
You can listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job. You guys take returns?
I was practically floating before you obliterated into the pixels.
Some classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Okay. That's that. Grapple him. Seriously. Why can't... Am I glitched? Yeah, that's not when we web grab people. Oh, shoot. I am. Okay. If I could restart the challenge, will it fix it? No, just end it. Okay. Hopefully that just fixes Mr. Glitchy.
Hello again, Miles. In case you forgot, Air Combat's the name of the game in this challenge. The thing I love about air combat,
can hear the happy and peak voice. He loves this game.
Oh, not him.
Behavior status.
This yours? Dang, maybe next time.
The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing up in air. You go anywhere, do anything. I feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and sipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound bats. Pure joy.
Man, you can hear the happy and peak voice. He loves this gig.
Stop yanking guys up while you're airborne.
Oh, come
on. Total unit count decrease. Attacking target.
This
idea was for a new sport. Air boxing. Set up a giant trampoline. Make fools fight while bouncing through the air. $1 billion idea, right? Scrounge together some money, make a prototype, and talk to the guys from Flash of Spider-Man fan club to come and check it out. Super fun for 5 minutes. And then, well, let's just say don't buy spinning on trampoline. A couple of few trips to the ER and half a dozen leg casts later, airboxing, still makes a great idea, though. Well, I need you guys.
kickboxing. Awful idea. Oh. Awful.
I'm going with that.
Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time. Dang, maybe next time.
Anyway, this Spider-Man thing is about exploiting every little weakness your opponent has to give you the edge. Squaring off against a world-class prize fighter with the main right hook, take him 10 feet off the ground. See how thunderous his punches are while he's swinging around like a skydiver without a parachute. Be surprised how quickly even the toughest dudes cry for their mommies when there's no solid gravity.
could listen to Pete Spider-Man shots talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
Just hit me.
Not enough airborne KOs.
Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time.
This Spider-Man gig is about exploding every little weakness your opponent has. Squaring off against the
wall. Oh god, I don't know what's new.
Make him 10 feet off the ground. See how thunderous his touches are while he's flinging around like a skydiver without a parachute.
You can listen to Pete Spider-Man shot talk all day. Dude is good at this job.
Prize fighter with the right hook. Take him 10 feet off the ground. Not enough airborne chaos.
Not enough points. Dang. Maybe next time.
The thing I love about air combat is like you're dancing up in the air. You can go anywhere, do anything. I never feel more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and zipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies. Pure joy.
Man, you can hear the happy in Pete's voice. He loves this gig.
Time for this. Boom for the win! Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh my god, that was insane. But combat's all done. Oh god. That was just, oh, that was no nightmare.
Yeah.
Spider-Man saves the holidays. Happy to help. Way more than you do, Underground.
Apps picked up another crime. Weapon steal.
I'll pay you today.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
No, you'll pay me what you say. Yeah. Spider-Man!
Yeah.
You know Spidey taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminal!
I'm gonna end you! Got my eye on you!
Whoa, girl.
You're dead!
Okay. Oh, come on, I totally hit dodge. Oh, I just realized it's not on mark anymore, is it? There it is. Oh, never mind.
You need to keep that feast driver safe from those robbers.
Shoot, where? There.
That's one. Oh, God.
Spider-Man!
You're gonna be okay.
Watch out! They've got backup!
Oh, what? Whatever.
get materials? Probably don't want to know.
I'll be home next.
Gotta help that person before they get beaten up any worse.
You've got me confused with someone else.
Where are the actives on this crime? Oh, there we go.
Stop lying!
Hey, stop!
Forget them! Focus on Spider-Man!
So you've got bigger fish to fry!
Stay out of my business, freak show! I'm gonna end you! Come here!
Oh. Come.
I'm gonna crush you! I'm gonna enjoy this!
Out of your league, kid!
Yeah, that one took me away from round two. Yeah, I forgot I got power points for those guys. Okay, seriously.
Friendly neighborhood user just spotted a weapons deal going down.
Don't think those guns are for paintball.
Okay, what's the actives? Pretty still.
No, I don't do house calls because they'll rob me. Yeah? How'd you retaliate?
I hired her. She's got a gift for persuasion.
Okay, that wasn't.
Somebody taught me equipped for this.
Stop, criminals! This is gonna hurt!
Too slow, kid!
I'm gonna enjoy this! Come here!
And that's one more arms deal stopped in progress.
Okay. All right, whatever.
Me?
Wait, it's a challenge.
Got an app report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Vacation ever.
Good.
I only have one wish for this holiday season. No, if I tell you, it won't come true.
My goodness!
Yeah. Me, so Spider-Man coming through.
Okay, and I can't watch it.
That'll work.
It's almost clean.
Careful!
Hey, oh, sorry. The Grimes not there anymore. Okay.
Feel too bad taken from the underground.
Hey, App says the police are chasing some car thieves.
Oh, really? This Thriller could so cool.
Real Spider-Man!
Took over that billboard. Bet they're close by. Locating the source. Got it. Throw in your evil logo.
Okay, so what am I supposed to...
Oh. Billboard is definitely a power move. And bingo. the underground.
Oh, crap, it's only Susie.
Signal's clear. I should ask Genki about building some sort of underground ad blocker.
There it is.
Looks like some raft escapees blocked off a street and took hostages. No bueno.
Good work, new guy.
Well.
What should I use this for? Don't know what those escaped convicts are thinking blocking the street
this
like that.
This is our moment, boys!
Better find out.
Today we put...
Okay, in the tank.
Show me what you got, buddy!
Boom!
Spider-Man again! Everyone stay alert!
Things went pretty wild out here. One last hoorah before returning to the raft. Up to here.
Lights out for you.
Underground tactics will be all.
Grab your weapons. We're not alone.
Got an app report. Supplies are being stolen from a feast truck.
Hard to think of something more evil than robbing a feast truck.
Get out of here, Spider-Man! This ain't got nothing to do with you!
Okay. looks like soap for us. Let's go do that.
Hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
That billboard's getting messed with by the underground. They gotta be close. Gotta lock onto the locating the source.
Okay, so still
got the signal. Time to move. Those billboards could definitely be switched up. There they are.
Man, like, I do get stealth takedowns. Not stealth takedown. Oh, nobody noticed. Okay. Oh, hi there. Okay.
I had some notes on your billboard campaign. Got a minute? The underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
All right, I'm gonna call it night. Good night, everybody.